Students, let us move to the last part of this lesson. You may have heard about a great human friend of ours, Dr. Salim Ali. He had even suggested that we should be given the status of the national bird of our country, but the honor went to our beautiful relative, the peacock. I am happy to tell you that I am the state bird of Rajasthan. So, Bustard is the state bird of Rajasthan. We have got 10 sanctuaries for our protection, but sadly, our number is still going down. Here, we are going to learn what are the reasons for the declining in the number of Bustard. We used to live in all parts of India, but slowly, the growing population of man pushed us away from more than 90% of our home regions. We are afraid of hunters that kill us for fun. We also die due to electric power lines that we can't see while flying. We are losing our homes. Today, only last 200 of us left in the world. We need your support and love in order to survive. Can you help us? In this paragraph, mainly we understand that Bustard is the state bird of Rajasthan. And what are the reasons for the decline in the number of Bustard? Number one is hunting. Number two, electric shock or electric power lines. Number three, they are losing their homes. These are the reasons. And let us go to the last paragraph. Here, it requests you something. What will you do? What you can do for the Bustard? You can write letters to your leaders and make an appeal to us. You can make my drawing and submit to your teacher. You can discuss this with your parents. Come to see us at a sanctuary, because now you will not see us in other places. And who knows, if humans don't help us, none of us will be left on the earth. You will only see us in pictures. Means last line reminds us the seriousness of endangering animals, because here birds, here mainly you will only see us in pictures. That means it is our duty to protect these birds as far as possible. First thing, you have to write letters to your leaders and you have to make appeal to help them. Second one is you can make drawing and submit your teacher. Third one, you have to discuss this matter with your parents. And fourth one, it suggests you to visit them at a sanctuary. I hope you will do these things as part of activity. Thank you.